Hey there! Are you ready to take your vocals to the next level? Well, we've got some exciting news for you. In this month of February, you can get the Vocal Splitter by WA Production Software absolutely free with any purchase. Trust us, this plugin is a game changer. To claim this free gift, simply look out for the instruction in our blog article, link in description. Vocal Splitter is a super cool tool that audio engineers have been using for years to make mono vocals sound amazing in stereo. And now you can do the same with just one simple plugin. It's like magic. With Vocal Splitter, you can turn your dull mono vocals into thick, modern-sounding stereo vocals. It's the perfect way to make your vocal performances stand out from the crowd. Here's the preview.
What about making your sound better?
Presenting WA Productions Vocal Splitter. Vocal Splitter is a handy one-stop plugin for creating a classic mixing trick, most often used to turn mono vocal lines into a thick, doubled, modern-sounding stereo performance.
I'm so tired of playing games with love. I'm so tired. You're playing with my heart in love, and I know ya.
Using a combination of phase, offset, vibrato, and subsequent asymmetrical rectification, a mono signal is split into left and right channels by asymmetrically detuning each one. Then a stereo image is created by asymmetrical rectification. This results in a wide stereo effect with minimal phasing and compatibility when collapsed to mono. The plugin runs in all major plugin formats, including AU, VST, and AAX. So let's demo it. You definitely won't be able to hear the effect through your phone, so grab some decent headphones or listen through good monitors for the full effect. First, the major features, and I'll start with all the parameters set to their minimum levels.
'Cause you belong with me.
The main mix dial here lets you mix in the processed stereo signal with the source signal. The speed and depth dials work together to control the behavior of the phase offset vibrato effect that splits the left and right channels. The channels are asymmetrically detuned, so these dials adjust that effect.
As far as I can see, we're living the best life together beyond what we could even dream. 'Cause you belong with me.
If you just want to listen to the added stereo signal in solo mode or use the plugin on an effects bus, you can activate the mute button here and that will mute the source signal.
You belong to me. As far as I can see.
The high and low pass frequency filters allow you to pinpoint a certain frequency range, useful for emphasizing the highs so that the lows don't become too overwhelming.
'Cause you belong with me. As far as I can see, we're living the best life together beyond what we could even dream. You belong to me.
This drive dial controls the intensity of the asymmetrical rectification of the left and right signal, creating a better defined stereo image. If that sounds technical, don't worry. All you need to know is that pushed hard, it provides a saturation-like effect and brings the stereo image back in towards the center.
As far as I can see, we're living the best life together beyond what we could even dream. You belong to me. As far as I can see.
The Vocal Splitter logo acts as a bypass control for the whole plugin and is smooth to be click and pop free for A/B testing. Have a listen.
'Cause you belong with me. As far as I can see, we're living the best life together beyond what we could even dream.
Although Vocal Splitter is designed primarily for vocals, it's possible to use on all sorts of audio, including percussion. Do check it out and experiment for yourself.
So what are you waiting for? Get your hands on the Vocal Splitter by WA Production Software today and start creating amazing stereo vocals. Link in description. And remember, it's absolutely free with any purchase in February. Happy producing and happy Valentine's.